Which one of you was the dinosaur fan? I can't remember. Oh, both of you, I suspect. Oh, we did have fun together, playing in prehistory. It's such a shame the pets have disappeared here, too. This all the time, all for a silly misunderstanding. And now, you never speak to each other. There were nice times as well. You weren't always mad at each other. I wonder how he got stuck down there. Why would someone make it so hard for him to get back up here? A flying lizard. That little one must be so happy the big plant has something else to chew on now. It almost went extinct. Well, the T-Rex was always hungry, but he was also a good friend to both of you. I wouldn't want to get stuck on those horns. Oh, wouldn't you prefer to do something else instead of having to sort out your troubles in these dreams? I could never understand how you got it into your head that I liked her better than you.